we've seen.
It's a national security problem in the sense that, Florida might be the first affected, as well as other coastal parts of the United States. But more importantly than that, it's an international security problem.
The UN estimates that by the middle of the century, there may be 150 million environmental refugees at any given time from climate change.
What we saw with Katrina, to me, is just prologue. I just think that worse is yet to come on that front. Global warming is real, and it's destructive, and its impacts defy the imagination. So we've got bad things happening on a lot of fronts, and Earth is hurting, and humans have not figured out how to change their ways, and we're the culprit.
Global warming has taken much of our attention, as it should. But as carbon has been accumulating in the atmosphere, it has also been accumulating in the ocean. And as time has passed, deforestation, soil erosion, vanishing wetlands, and a whole host of other problems have continued unabated. We face a convergence of crises, all of which are a concern for life.